stay behind it, slow back, accelerate through. Last one felt like I eased into it a little bit. Make sure fire through the hitting zone.